Baltimore City Deputy Sheriff Gideon Schifferow stopped at a traffic light on his way to work when authorities say John Tay Daugherty jumped in the front seat of his marked police cruiser.
He pulled a knife and actually lifted to lunge at him. The deputy was able to discharge his weapon in time, and the suspect was actually struck in his left arm.
Deputy Schifferow did not get hurt. Emergency crews took Daugherty to Johns Hopkins Hospital for treatment. The motive for the attack is unknown. The intersection of Wather and Moravia is very busy. A daycare is located just feet from the crime scene.
I heard pop, pop.
Daycare operator Rosetta Long says it happened too close to home.
I was shocked. Yeah, I was shocked. Because like in the morning, the parents come, you know, and it's still dark. So that was kind of close.
Chris Waller saw the suspect lying on the ground.
Were they speaking or just laying still?
They were just laying still and the police was kind of, you know, around and so.
Chris says his wife, Angela, made eye contact with Daugherty seconds before the shooting.
A guy, she said he didn't look right. He looked kind of out of it and crazy looking. And he stared her in the eye as maybe a predator would or something like that.
Sheriff Deputy Schifferow is on administrative leave pending the outcome of a city police investigation.
I have spoken with him. He's fine. I mean, considering everything that happened this morning, he's doing extremely well.